prepare yourself for the most impure terror ever to spring from the mind of man.
Our story concerns a nymph named Justine. Was prettier maid has ever entered a manor.
The old priest lifted her skirts high above
her Venus man.
So right.
Begging to be plucked.
Have you actually read this volume?
I've memorized it.
The novel's overripe style revealed to be the work of the Marquis de Sade.
And that's not all.
Tell me more.
He composes his prose from inside a madhouse.
Careful, the ink's still wet.